It is my privilege from time to time to provide a bit of genius that will make your day go better. Well, today's that day. And if you have the power to help me, this podcast needs to get into the world, into the atmosphere of the Donald Trump planet somehow. Because right now we're in the midst of hearing the left go on and on about, you know, Trump is going to pardon his family. Or even worse, he's going to try to pardon himself. And so I'm having to endure these daily, you know, deals where they bring on legal experts to debate whether or not a president can pardon himself before he leaves office. So to get rid of all of that and get into something much more fun, what Trump needs to do is this. He needs to pardon the entire Biden family. That's Hunter. That's Biden's brother. I understand there's other nieces, nephews, aunts, and uncles that are involved in the scheme of the Bidens making lots of money off Joe Biden's name. You know, everybody in the world wants some access to the Bidens, obviously. And so they're going to get, they believe, something out of that. Now, there's no question that Ukraine and China have given millions of dollars to the Biden family. And I don't know if it's illegal or not. We'll never know because, of course, the people on the left will never allow it to be investigated. That's why it's genius for Trump to pardon the Biden family before he gets out of office. Think of why this is so cool. And listen, to me, it would just be the epitome of fun and entertainment. And listen, during this time of COVID, a time of Christmas cheer, we need some fun and entertainment. But here's what's great about it. The left, including the press, and of course we know the press as the public relations department for the Democrat Party, so they're all in for the Democrats. They have to protect the Democrats. They have to put a spin on any negative article that may come out about them, or at least silence the news. So this has been their game for some time. But if Trump were to pardon the Bidens, they're going to have to come out of their shell to defend the Bidens and Joe. And just think about what that would look like. I mean, number one, just the fact that Trump would give him a pardon makes him look guilty. That, we all think that anyway. And so they're going to come out. And listen, the only way they can prove the Bidens to be innocent is to actually do investigative reporting and come up with some truth that will change that idea. They don't want to do any investigative reporting. And so it's just going to be funny to watch them just try to spin this. And also for Trump, I want him to know, instead of tweeting 24 hours a day about his whatever and calling the Bidens guilty, he can just pardon them. And I promise you, they will leave him alone. No more talk about Trump pardoning himself because all their focus will be on the Bidens. Oh, it would be juicy. Yes, I'll accept your thanks for the genius today.